Hi everyone, I'm Fiona. In today's video, I will show you the complete loading process for 32 sets of automatic EPS silo system for EPS block production line. Here we go. At this moment, all the spare parts for the silo has been finished. But as I can see, there still have some space on the top. So the best way is put the extra four silos, the extra pipes for four silos into this container. In this case, we can save space for the second shipping.